This short session today, short session, alphabets, we are just mixed with the alphabets, just do the alphabets, okay. Alphabets will be very short session, this session 4 will be very short. We have an interactive session in the class with the alphabets practice. Alphabets are very important. You're booking a hotel, you're booking somewhere in Germany, and somebody wants to know your name, your spelling of your name, your last name, then you will need this alphabet. A, B, C, D, A, F, G, H, E, Y, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Upsilon, Z. The other four alphabets which I spoke about in session 3, A umlaut, O umlaut, U umlaut, S, Z. These are the alphabets. So for example, Nikhil, my name, Nikhil, I just spell this name, Nikhil, in short. N, E, का हा